a peacock running around somewhere. And we just don't want nobody getting stepped on. Alright? You're all good.
So we're back at the Catoctin Zoo. The kids are playing around with the birds. Baby Nate's taking a nap.
Now I'm gonna be listening that they want a bird.
Come on, let's go. Have a pet bird.
Now we could do the safari ride, can't we? Evergreen, hold on.
Thank you.
I have a metal collection?
Yeah, the and, the musket ball, the train track thingy. What
you want? Can they just ask him to drive us to a gate and think that's a safari ride?
Is it break time?
Yeah, right now we're just waiting for the safari ride, which is gonna be really cool. Yeah, Jake's just sitting there reading pretzels. Look at his regard. He's like,
yeah. Oh wow, I'm here at me to do for mom's mom.
The how to touch yourself group.
Like I said, this is going to be a very bumpy ride, so hold on to your cameras, your hats, your sunglasses, flip-flops, scuba tanks, Xboxes, whatever it is you may have brought with you. By all means, if something does fall out, let me know. I will get off and get it. However, I do need to warn you of a couple of things. One, I cannot guarantee it's going to come back looking the same. Two, I can definitely guarantee it's not going to come back smelling the same, no matter how many times you wash it. As I was saying over at our loading station, we are going to be going to four stops today. The first three are feed and touch. The fourth is a no feed, no touch. That's because, like I was saying, our zebras can't tell the difference between these and food. And we don't want anybody to come back looking like this. We want them to come back looking like this so we can all count to 10. Also, while the vehicle is moving, we ask that you do not throw food out to the animals. The animals do follow us. However, they stop where the food stops. So I'm responsible for your all safety, and I'm responsible for my animal safety out there. So please wait till we come to a complete stop. If at any point anybody has any questions, feel free to ask us, and we will answer them to the best of our ability. My name is Mike. Our driver is Richard. We'll be happy to answer them for you. At this point in time, does anybody have any questions?
Cheese la button.
Yes, sir.
What's the drill, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. If at this time nobody has any questions, this is where I get to ask for y'all participation. See, I bet you bought these tickets like I'm just going to sit and ride. Nah. Thank you. getting the